Hello, today we are in BMW X1, the E84 model, and we're going to check the hidden instrument cluster menu. So what you need to do is put your key in and even turn on the ignition. Wait few seconds for the warning if you have any to disappear. And right now what you need to do is press and hold the 3 preset button, and let's do it right now. Let's press and hold it. You will see some warnings, some service messages. Keep pressing, keep holding that button. And okay, we are over here. And we are in the hidden menu. Over here we can see all that we need right now. So we are in the menu 1, submenu 0. This is the menu name. It's short for German words of vehicle identification number. It's something like Fahrzeug something number. And over here we have the last 7 digits of your vehicle identification number. What you need to do is add up those 5 last numbers. So we have 7 plus 2 plus 7 plus 2 plus 7, and that makes 25. Okay, so 25 is the unlock code for this car to access more options in this hidden menu. So right now let's press and hold again the 3 press and button. Okay, so let's go to menu 19 right now. And we have lock on, and now we need to enter the code, which is 25 for this car. Wait a few seconds, and right now you can press and hold it again. Select different menu, like menu number 4, submenu 0, submenu 1, submenu 2, submenu 3. And over here we have different values for the trip computer to calculate your car's range and fuel economy display. So let's press and hold it. Let's select something different, like menu number 9. This should give us the battery voltage. Okay, we have only the battery voltage. There are no sub menus more over here. So let's press and hold it again. The most interesting sub menu in this car is of course the number 2, which is the instrument cluster test. And of course there are many different tests in this menu. You can check the description below this video to see more information, and I promise I will link to a full description over there. And to exit this menu, all you need to do is to just turn off the ignition, take out your key, and next time when you put your key inside the ignition, you have everything back to normal. Okay, check also my other tutorials for BMW and other cars. Give me thumbs up if you like this video, and thank you for watching.